disappear. They came across on light bridges. Now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across. Follow me, friends.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architecture.
This way. Shrine awaits. Kratos, where are you going?
He's just looking around. He does this sometimes. The temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to enhance the temple. And themselves, by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great.
The shrine is this way, Kratos.
Yeah, he knows. We just like to be thorough.
I see. By all means.
Ugh! These things smell awful! Anything interesting this way?
Thank you.
Glad we explored.
Shall we continue?
So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred, none more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
There's more Twilight Stone up there. Gotta be a better angle on that Twilight Stone.
Perhaps a higher vantage point is needed.
Understand these poems.
Oh, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother.
It's all...
what do you bring to it?
More light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here! Get back!
Watch your legs!
Another light up! To the left! Whoa! Is that a bomb?
At least I tried.
I get it now. Why they keep fighting? The Dark Elves want the souls in the light left alone. The Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it. Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right.
Hmm.
Another chest over there. How do we reach it?
We cannot. Let us continue.
Sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Hey. That looks interesting.
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now.
Oh, tricky.
Oh, clever use of your axe, Kratos.
Back to it then.
Angle looks right.
Why not simply hold it in place? Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
Right side! Oh!
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprise. Esteem.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
On the other side. I'll meet you on the other side.
Whoa! Tyr can really jump.
Oh, I see. Another test.
He's getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the Light Elves in so much control over the temple.
Guess that's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartal Yoffer's counterpart.
Dark Elf King. Yes, he's in the Light Elves too.
Thank you.
timing must be precise.
Yeah.